grabs in today's rivalry is the Seminole War Canoe. However, these two teams could really care less about the canoe. They just want to be known as the best of the Sunshine State. And now the coin toss, and it's presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Miami is kicking off first, and we're ready to get this game underway. Excellent kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Florida's offense really centered around this quarterback, and as he goes, the team seems to go.
Brett, over the weeks, I've been watching him on film, and one thing I've seen is his ability to make good decisions. I mean, time after time, he just avoids the mistakes. And when you can do that as a quarterback and as a leader of an offense, you're going to move the football down the field.
Up the middle for a nice gain. The tailback picks up a solid 7 yards on the counter play.
That'll bring up second and three.
Second and three. Ball on the 32. Pulls down the catch, and he's got room here. And he's tackled at the 45.
He is such a good target, really anywhere on the field. But they like to get him the ball in short to medium range situations.
Brought down at the 46.
That's good for a gain of 9 yards.
That brings up second down and around 1 yard to go. Ball on the 46-yard line. Brought down after a nice run up the middle.
Gain of 6 on the play. That makes it first and 10.
He's at the 30, and down he goes, around the 26-yard line.
The defense doesn't seem to have an answer right now. They might need to change up some of their schemes.
From the 26-yard line, it's first down. Tackled after a decent pickup.
Call it a gain of 4 yards. That'll make it 77.
Is tipped away.
Excellent pass defense. You've got to be able to make a lightning quick reaction to bat the ball away like he did right there.
Third down, and they need to get it to the 15.
Check 59. Mike is 59.
Throws quick to the receiver, and it falls incomplete.
You know, Brad, this is one of those plays where the quarterback just wants to apologize to the wide receiver, maybe every other member of this offense. But the wide receiver, if he's smart, will come up to that quarterback, tell him to forget about it. Let's move on to the next play.
Kicks up, and they tack on 3 points. Florida lines up for the kickoff. He'll return it from the 6. He gets out to about the 28-yard line. Now the offense gets ready to take their first crack at it. Makes the catch, and the defense is all over him. They bring him down for a loss. That'll be a loss of 1.
Really, they just had nowhere to go after the catch.
From their own 27-yard line, second down. Fires across the middle.
Everything about that play was crisp. The route, the throw, the catch. That's fun to see.
Third down, 5 yards to go. Ball on the 33. Makes the catch and gets out of bounds.
This passing game can be very effective if you don't get enough pressure on the quarterback. They use their personnel well and can be very tough to defend.
He's tackled at the 44. Second and eight coming up here. Ball on the 44. And they push him out at the 41.
That makes it first and 10.
For the tailback.
The sophomore just stuck it to the ball carrier right there. That's a very good tackle.
Second down and nine to go. Ball on the 40.
Here we go. Green and eight.
Makes the catch and look out. And they make the stop at the 24-yard line.
Most of the time, zone coverage will take away the out route. Not that time.
And this is the eighth play of the drive.
Here we go.
Here's the halfback. He's taken down at the 27-yard line.
Second and
13. Ball on the 27-yard line.
Mike 12. Mike 12.
Fires that quickly, incomplete.
Yeah, anytime a quarterback makes a throw like this, the best thing a wide receiver can do is come over to the quarterback and pat him on the back and tell him to shake it off and let's make the next play a better play. The worst thing you can do is put your arms up in the air as if you're blaming the quarterback. Come over, tell him it's all right, and you move on.
That's a great tackle at the 35.
That's a loss of 80 yards. That makes it fourth and long.
After the sack, it's now fourth and long. Doesn't want to let the punt returner have a chance here. He just wants to change field position. He punts it away, and it's a great kick. And this one goes out of the end zone, so they'll bring it out to the 20. The offense goes back out onto the field after picking up a field goal on their last drive. Florida has a three-point lead. Gets out to about the 22-yard line. From their own 22-yard line. Second down. Throws complete. He's got room to work. And he's taken down around the 45-yard line. We've played one quarter. The Gators lead 3-0. Welcome back. Tight game here in the second quarter as we begin play.
Check 59. Mike is 59. Mike is 59.
Tackle at the 46-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 1 yard. That brings us second and nine.
From their own 46-yard line, it's second down. They'll bring him down at about the 41. And he busts a huge gainer there.
Boy, that one looked familiar. It looked like the exact same play they ran previously.
Tight end right. Tight end right. Four down, four down. Check 59.
He's tackled in the open field.
That's how we do, D. That's how we do. They don't want none of this. They don't want none of this.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 31-yard line.
Take four. Take four.
Not out, ready.
Ready.
Gets out to around the 22.
Call the gain of 9 yards. That brings up second and one.
Florida holds a field goal lead. Has some daylight. Inside the 10. Nice play to set up first and goal.
Game 17 on the play. That makes it first and goal.
And this play is number 8 on the drive.
Throw by the quarterback, but to be fair, that was pretty good coverage.
It's second and goal, 5 yards to the goal line. It's the tailback, and he makes it out to about the 5 yard line. And this is the 10th play of the drive. Looks to a receiver, touchdown.
That'll be a big boost. You always want to capitalize on these short yardage situations, and that pass was an excellent call.
He splits the uprights with the extra point. So a 10-play, 81-yard drive, and they come away with 7 points. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. Sends it sailing downfield. And he's tackled. 17. You think about the challenges these two teams are facing. On one side, you've got to find a way to keep building on your lead, and on the other side, you've got to find a way to get back in it. Throws complete, and he's hit right away. They're about 4 yards away here on second down. He's into the open field. He's brought down in the open field. He makes his way to about the 48. From their own 48-yard line. First down. Gets rid of it.
Mike 12. Let's go.
He's at the 40. Fires out to his wideout. And he's tackled at about the 35.
A quarterback's best friend is a receiver he can count on to catch the ball every time he drops back to pass.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 35-yard line.
Hey, number 8's coming. Number 8, Mike. Mike. 12 with Mike.
Right. Right. 80. White. 80.
Hand off to the right. Runs outside for a nice gain.
That's a gain of 4 on the play. That makes it 2nd and 6.
Down at the 23.
This is the eighth play of this drive. And he throws it away. From the 23-yard line, it's second down. Get to that quickly. And down he goes, right around the 12-yard line. That one goes for good yardage and a first down.
Yeah, that's just a nice gain on second down.
This is the 10th play of this drive. Touchdown, Miami!
You've got to give each of these guys credit for getting in sync, really fighting to create that touchdown.
Here's the point after to try to cut this to a three-point game. He makes the PAT. They line up to kick this one away. Excellent kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. There hasn't been too much daylight between these two teams. In games like this, some players try to press too much, and that can cause mistakes. Florida is up by three. And he throws it away. From their own 25-yard line, second down. Fires out to his receiver. He's tackled at the 27. Nothing going on that play.
Well, here I think the quarterback needs to be a little bit more patient in the pocket. That way he can allow his receivers to get downfield a little bit before he throws it.
Handoff inside. Gets to about the 27-yard line. Picked up a yard of anything on that run. Miami's out of timeout. Get this one off, and it's a beauty. Makes it out to maybe the 40-yard line. Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. Goes out to the running back, no good.
There's one the quarterback would like to rewind because he has a wide open receiver and he just misfires.
Second and 10. Ball on their own 40.
Here we go.
Throws it deep. Can't connect.
Number 4, the intended receiver on the play. That brings us 3rd and 10.
Great job by the defense at getting after that quarterback. And right now, I think they've got him with some happy feet. He appears to be a bit rattled.
And they're coming after this punter. Looking for the corner. He fields it at the 17. Tackle at the 33. Florida's offense is just clicking on all cylinders, Herbie, right now. It's everything they planned for, and it's all working.
Everything is coming together for this offense. They seem to be getting better with each series. And, you know, this game started where this team was, you know, they wondered if they were going to be able to move the ball against this defense. And I think right now, I think they seem to, as I said earlier, they seem to be growing with their confidence with each possession.
Here they come.
Boy, the defense has to be very frustrated there. They did everything. They got to the quarterback. In fact, it looked like they had a chance to bring him down for the sack. Somehow, he's able to throw the ball away.
Florida is up a field goal. Fires out quickly to the tailback. Tackle made right around the 34. The Gators will use their first time out of the half. Here's 3rd and 9. Ball on the 34-yard line. Is out to the tailback on the screen. He's pushed out of bounds
around the 40-yard line. And watch out, they're going to bring the heat right here. Oh, excellent punt.
He's tackled at the 29-yard line.
In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions.
They'll work the left. Very good tackle in space. A tight first half of football, and we head to the break. 10-7, Gators.
All right, Reese and David, thanks, guys. Second half action just about ready to start here. Well, the kicker made sure that no one had a shot at returning that one.
Free kick out of bounds. Kicking team.
Oh, man, did he shank that one? You can't go giving away great field position like that.
There's still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing.
They make the stop around the 43-yard line.
What impresses me so much is the guy's vision. He read the coverage perfectly to find his man for good yardage.
It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks. Nice run, and he's brought down. Here they come, and he hits him hard at the 46.
Brad, not only did they give up a sack here, but their quarterback just got hit and hit hard. If I'm an offensive coordinator, especially an offensive line coach, I'm getting a hold of my offensive line, making sure these guys are on the same page, and they've got to take more pride in taking care of their quarterback than that there.
Second down and 11 yards to the sticks. Ball on the 46.
Here we go! Red 18! Red 18!
Gets it out to his receiver in a hurry. He's taken down at the 39. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 39. It's caught. First down. From the 22-yard line, first down. Makes the grab and steps out right away.
This is the eighth play of the drive. right side, and there's nothing going there.
Loss of two. That makes it third and goal.
They'll be looking for the end zone here. Third and goal from the nine. Stop behind the line. They lose 3 yards there.
Pretty good stand there. They weren't fooled at all by the offensive play call.
Miami is down three and looking to tie it up. Kicks up, and the field goal is good. Like they're ready for the kick. Nice kick, plenty of distance. Now's when you start to approach each drive thinking that if you take the lead, then the momentum you gain feels that much more powerful. And he's level at the 37. From their own 37-yard line, it's first down.
Let's go! Green and
here's an opening, and he carries the ball for a nice gain. A nice 7-yard gain on the option keeper.
That'll bring up second and three.
Man left, man left.
Looking for his man, incomplete. They need about 3 yards to get the first down here on third down. Takes it right, and he can't get back to the line of scrimmage.
Give the defense all the credit here. They had that one snuffed out from the start. It could have been an even bigger loss.
He's out to the 30. Tackle made at the 32. Time a little bit tighter now. You got to make every possession count. He's scrambling. And they got him.
Sometimes it's just a relentless pass rush that results in a sack. That's what happened there.
That'll bring up second and 11.
We've got a second and 11. Ball on the 31.
Mike 12.
And he's taken down around the 50-yard line. We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 50-yard line. Fakes to the back. Quick throw. He hauls it in and gets out of bounds. Right around the 14-yard line. It's first and 10. Ball on the 14-yard line. They'll bring him down right around the 6-yard line.
That makes it second and two.
But you can really mess with an offense's game plan if you can take away their ability to run.
Third and five. Ball up.
Mike 12.
Let's go. Green 88. Green.
So with one quarter remaining, this one's all even at 10. Who's going to win the fourth quarter? Whoever does will win the ball game. Quick strike, and it's caught for the touchdown. Well, that touchdown certainly has made it interesting here early in the fourth quarter, because now we've got a football game. And he tacks on the extra point. A nice seven-play, 68-yard drive, and they add 7 points to the scoreboard.
Brad, I thought that was a textbook drive. I thought they did a really good job of showing balance, mixing the play calling with the run and the pass. Just an overall well-executed touchdown drive.
He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. And he's tackled at the 18. Both teams realize that when the ball is snapped, we're one play away from a very different ball game. Here's a running play. Nice run to the outside. They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. Some daylight. Brought down around the 35-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 10 yards. That makes it first and 10.
And he's tackled right around the 46-yard line. First and 10, ball on their own 46. They run straight, brought down quickly, and the halfback's got nowhere to go. Fights forward to about the 49. Biggest third down and long of the football game right here in the fourth quarter. Pulls it in, but he can't stay in bounds, and that'll be a loss. Kick. This punt bounces into the end zone, and this will be a touchback. You know this is a real crucial time in the game. It could still go either way. Miami is up 7. Fires quickly, and he's got his man. And down he goes at the 29. Short yardage situation here. It's second down and 1. It's a fumble. It's picked up by the defense.
to the 10. He's all the way. Touchdown. They'll line up for the extra point in an attempt to tie the game. And he converts the extra point. Florida is ready to kick it away. Sends it sailing downfield. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Well, let's see if the offense can make up for the misfortune they had just a few moments ago.
I know as a quarterback, it's always hard to watch the defense score a touchdown on you. But it was always a reminder to take extra care of the football.
From their own 25-yard line, second down. Quick out to his receiver. He's tackled around the 34-yard line. A little more than 2 minutes to go in the fourth quarter. Off the right side, doesn't get much. Good tackle. Maybe a yard on the run by the tailback.
That brings up fourth down. That's a huge stop at this point in the game. With under 2 minutes left, it's not going to be a lot of time to move the ball. So you got to get aggressive quickly.
Oh, what a hit.
If you don't rush things and avoid mistakes on offense, the worst thing that happens in this game is that you go into overtime.
This is when things get a little prickly. You need your playmakers to really come through here. Tackles him hard at the 42-yard line. They pick up good yardage that time on the pass play.
Here they kind of put pressure on the quarterback and challenged him to find the hole in the defense. And in this case, he did. Nice job.
Fires quick out to the receiver, and he can't make the grab. So it's third down, and they're just inches away from picking up the first down. The middle for a nice game.
Let's go. Right 80. White. 80.
Quick throw, almost intercepted.
Number 37 on the coverage.
It's second and 10. Ball on the 48-yard line. He's scrambling. He's at the 30. Tackle made around the 24-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 24. Just over a minute in the fourth quarter. He's on the run. And they make the stop at about the 21.
Snake eyes!
That makes it 7-6.
Let's go! Green 95!
Tries to buy some time. Inside the 10. Slides down.
Florida is going to have to use their second time out of the half.
Here's the eighth play of the series. It's on a move. Touchdown.
Play clock's at zero. They took too much time.
Delay of game. Offense.
Florida up six. And he tacks on the extra point. An eight-play, 69-yard drive, and they get it in for seven.
Well, the blocking up front was just amazing. I think that's what led them to those big runs.
So the score now, 24-17. He sends this one deep. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. It's been a good one so far today. Let's see what happens here.
Not much time to be creative here. They've got to get the ball into the end zone.
Even in a game this close, I think it's going to take something very unexpected to change the outcome. But that doesn't mean it won't happen. Oh, they really needed that one, and he dropped it.
Number nine.
It's second and 10. Ball on the 25-yard line. It's a tight end who's wide open out there. Tackle around the 36-yard line. Miami just took their first time out. For all of you watching, it's been a great game, and it has a chance to be even greater. Will the prayer be answered? It's time for the Hail Mary. Throws it deep. And he hauls it in at the end of that long ball. Touchdown, Hurricane. A big extra point to be had, then this is it. To go to overtime. We're going to OT. Well, that's the end of regulation, and this game is still unsettled, so we're going to overtime. And here we are. We played four quarters, and we still don't have a winner, so we go to overtime. Handoff, and they make the stop around the 5-yard line.
That makes it first and goal.
First down, first and goal. You're gonna go play action inside the five. Here's the time to do it. Brought down after a nice run up the middle. And he's level at the 1-yard line. That brings up third and goal. 1 yard to the goal line. Got to be careful of a pass play with this defense. Touchdown, Gators. He makes the PAT. It's first and 10. Ball on the 25. Quick out to his receiver. Big play there, and now they're looking at first and goal. They're at the six. First down. Through a defender, and he's in. So they come up with the equalizer.
This offense did just what they had to do. They knew they needed 6 points, and they got it. That was just a great series.
The extra point to tie this game up.
He splits the uprights with the extra point. We've got a dandy here, folks. We're heading to overtime number two. From the 25-yard line, it's first down. Hauls it in as he's pushed out of bounds. Second down, goal to go. Ball on the nine. Fires quickly, and he's got his receiver for the touchdown. So they draw first blood here in double overtime.
Avoiding field goals in overtime is just huge. Anytime you can get six in overtime instead of three, you're going to be tough to beat.
Converts the extra point. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 25-yard line. Quick strike to the receiver, and he's taken down at the 23. From the 23-yard line, it's second down.
Here we go.
Tackled after a decent run up the gut.
That's a gain of six on the play. Third down.
Give to the tailback. Runs it right. Nice pickup.
Gain of 6 yards. First down.
From the 11-yard line. First down. Oh, and he had some steam on that throw. Believe this? It appears two overtimes just aren't enough for these young men.
This has just been amazing. These two teams have been playing dead even.
Here comes the kicker to try to tie this game up. And he adds the extra point.
Just like we talked about earlier, now that we're going to a third overtime, the offense must go for two if they score a touchdown.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 25. Makes the catch and gets out of bounds.
17 yards. That makes it first and goal.
Scrambling around. Makes a move, and he's in for the touchdown. So the kicker's going to stay on the sidelines. These guys will try for a two-point conversion. Florida with a six-point lead.
White 80. White.
2. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 25-yard line. Fires it out, and down he goes at the 14-yard line. Makes it out to maybe the 13-yard line.
Gain of 1 yard. That brings up second and nine.
We've got a second and nine here. Ball on the 13-yard line. Brought down at about the 5-yard line.
To put this game away, does it? I can't wait to see what happens on this two-point conversion.
So the offense is going to go for two.
Here we go. 395.
Now he tries to buy some time. And they won't get the two. It's final, a close one to the very end. Florida, 46. Miami, 44. So what are your final thoughts on this one, Kirk?
You just can't underestimate a team when they're your rival, when today's game proved that. And nothing stings more than losing to the one team you want to beat in overtime.
That's it for this presentation of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler saying thanks, and we'll see you soon.